Hi guys, so this is an unboxing video. I've never really done a video like this before, so I'm a little bit, I hope I'm doing this right. And I'm not sure if anyone's even interested in this, because it's not a new vacuum, but it is a new floor nozzle, because this one is broken. I'm not really sure what happened to it. I noticed on Friday that it stopped working correctly. It would, like, the brush roll would not continue spinning. I'll include a clip to show you, like, what was going on, because I don't really know how to describe it. But yeah, so the brush roll wasn't working, and I had to contact Shark. And after, you know, going around in circles with them, and then with Amazon, which is where I bought the vacuum from in the first place, Amazon ended up sending me a new floor nozzle, and it just got here today. So I'm gonna go ahead and open the box, and we'll just kind of give it a whirl. This is the old one that is just, there's nothing in there that's like stuck or anything, so I don't really know like what happened to it as far as why it stopped working. And I'm kind of disappointed, by the way, because I just got this vacuum in July, and obviously I've really beaten it up a lot since then, with my mess tests and everything, but I still think that it still shouldn't have broken, you know, only a few months into owning it, especially since there's nothing, like, visibly blocking it or anything like that. I'm assuming it's, like, a wire or a switch or something inside of it, but I don't know, whatever. But anyway, so here is, unboxing of the new one. So, this is the packaging, obviously. Okay. Try to get in there. But okay, so here we go. Unplastic this bad boy. Oh, I thought I'd need scissors, but I guess I don't. Here's the new floor nozzle. It's nice and shiny and clean, which makes me feel really bad about putting it on my dirty Shark that I didn't clean before doing this. But here's the brush roll, nice and new. So let's just go ahead and attach this onto the unit. Okay, let's see if this works. This was a total failure. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, and I guess I'll be calling Shark. but okay, I hope you enjoyed my fail unboxing video, and I'll keep you posted on my brush roll sagas. Okay, thanks. Thanks for watching.